Hey, it's Rick here, and today I'm going to be showing you a bit of a different product. I'd almost say it's geared towards a very specific audience. This is by Nyko. It's for your Nintendo Switch Joy-Con controllers, and it's called the Swivel Grips. They're going to run you about $9.99. I'll link to them in the description down below. Inside of the packaging, you are going to get an instruction manual as well as two plastic shells that are going to go in place on your Joy-Con controllers with this specific purpose, not so much of protection, but providing a swivel out kind of smaller gripping area for your Joy-Cons. They fit just fine. You're going to drop your Joy-Con controller into the bottom, put the top piece over the top, and snap it into place. It's very easy to remove the shell as well if you need to do that for any reason, which I would advise that you do that from time to time if you are going to use this product, just to kind of blow out any dust or debris that gets in there. Now, because it's a harder plastic, it definitely feels different than just holding the Joy-Con with nothing on it. You're also going to need to reach just a little bit for the plus and the minus buttons, as well as your home button here. Everything else is just fine. You don't really have an issue with it. Now, here's the selling point of this product is these swivel grips. They kind of slide out and give you kind of a mini kind of gripping area here for your Joy-Con controller. I suppose for me, it works okay. I don't see myself personally using this all the time, but for those of you that want an additional layer of grip, this might be something worth looking into, especially since it's under $10. And if you're wondering if it works with the Nintendo Switch in kind of this slide-in handheld mode, well, there's your answer. It does. So you can slide these in. There's no additional friction or scraping up against the sides where the rails are or anything like that. I will call out, because of the shell, it takes a little bit of getting used to press the release button on the back side. So there it is right there, kind of almost where the swivel kind of handle grip area is. But it only takes a couple of tries, and then you can release it and remove it with ease. It's by Nyko. They're called the Swivel Grips. They're available now. If you guys like the video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit subscribe for even more content. And I will catch you guys next time. Take care.